It's so wicked in front of 100 metres from Van Dyne and Aroda, but so wicked to shut the gate time. So wicked going to be too good. Van Dyne in second.
Down the outside, and Blaze, here comes Wrangler. Wrangler got up.
The Moonlight, prepared by Karen McQuaid and Mata Mata Cameron Lattis. The bearded one will do the riding aboard under the Moonlight. She's got a wonderful record here at Tirapa and is certainly no stranger to success. The Baker Forsman team in Cambridge came to ride it today with Jonathan Riddell to do the riding aboard New York winners as the riders are about to take their marks. One of the more interesting riders of the race, I thought, was number 11, Frank Aletta. And she looked for the recently formed training partnership of Chris Gibbs and Michelle Bradley. And she too has won his last three starts very impressively. Vine Vale to be ridden by Matt Cameron. 13 is Melody Bell, winner of a Karaka Million. The winner of in excess of $923,000 in her career to date. Melody Bell is one of the more interesting runners.
Tackled by Julius, and now Melody Bell's coming after them. Big Julius in front. Melody Bell going to get the last run for Frank Aletta. Julius, Melody Bell, Julius, Melody.